Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. I am Shireen. Yeah, that's me. I vlog everything about Canada, how to immigrate, Canadian immigration, life in Canada, and how to survive in Canada. If you have any question, please do not hesitate to ask me. Like, subscribe, and share my video. So guys, my today's topic of discussion is how to become a lawyer in Canada. If you are a foreign trained lawyer and you want to be a lawyer in Canada, तो इसके लिए कुछ exams हैं, कुछ process हैं, कुछ चीज़ें हैं जो आपको समझनी हैं and I am trying my best to simplify the whole process for you. Because honestly, when I started, I had no clue about from where to start and what to do. There are two broad steps to the becoming a lawyer in Canada. First is the FLSC body, इनके NCA exams होते हैं. And the second is the particular province that you're going to settle in and the law society requirements of that particular province. हर province की अपनी law society होती है और हर law society के अपने rules होते हैं. So you have to see where you have to settle. Supposingly, I was coming to Ontario, so I wanted to fulfill the obligations of the Law Society of Ontario. So guys, let's discuss step 1, FLSC exams or the NCA exams, which it is most commonly referred to. NCA is the body which will see your legal qualifications and your degree and then assess you with few exams. जब आपकी assessment आ जाएगी, आपको कुछ exams वो बताएंगे. So मेरे को जैसे 5 exams मिले थे and I cleared all of them in one go. But you have the option of giving them in one sitting or two sittings or multiple sittings. These exams are conducted in many locations across the globe. I gave these exams in Delhi, India. And I got all the syllabus and everything from the internet. Their website is very comprehensive and has almost everything in there. Once you are done with the NCA exams, the FLSC gives you a certificate of qualification which looks like this. So guys, now let's discuss step 2. Step 2 is getting yourself enrolled with the particular province jahan pe aap move kar rahe ho or where you want to become a lawyer. So for example, if you want to become a lawyer in BC, British Columbia, then you have to get yourself registered with the Law Society of British Columbia. Now for example, I was moving to Ontario, so I wanted to become a lawyer here, so I registered myself with the Law Society of Ontario. I had to go to their website, pay their fees, register myself with them, complete certain training, do the law practice program, and give the barrister and solicitor exam. The whole process for me was for about 1 year. So guys, I hope that information was useful for you all. And if you have any other questions, queries, or concern regarding this, please put in the comment section. You can get in touch with me on Instagram or LinkedIn. If you like my video, please hit the like button, show some love, spread and share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Stay home, stay inside, and I'll be back with the next vlog.